A panoramic X-ray, or PAN, or pano, is a full mouth image that captures your entire mouth, including your teeth, jaw, TMJ, and areas around your wisdom teeth. Panoramic X-rays are usually taken prior to orthodontics, if you're getting braces, or extractions, if you need to get a tooth pulled, and other various reasons, such as to evaluate for implants and or check for any pathologies in your mouth. First, you will need to remove any metal from the neck up, such as jewelry, necklaces, earrings, piercings, and also remove your glasses. Next, the dental provider may place a lead apron on you and have you walk into the panoramic machine. Oftentimes, they will have you hold the sides of it with your hands and will also let you know where you should put your feet. The dental provider will fix the height of the machine according to your height so you can comfortably bite down on the little stick. They will explain to you where you want your teeth according to the type of stick that they have for you to bite on. And then the dental provider will adjust where the lights need to be positioned relative to your face. Usually there is a light that goes straight in the middle of your face. You can sometimes see yourself if there's a mirror in front of you. And also there's sometimes lights on the sides to line up with specific structures in your mouth. Again, they will walk you through this. You don't need to know anything or prepare anything beforehand. It's a step-by-step thing, and they will let you know what to do for each step. The only thing you have to do is what we said earlier, make sure you're not wearing any metal from your neck up. Every machine is a little different, so listen carefully to the instructions that your dental provider will give you. Before they press the button to take the image, they will let you know if they want your tongue on the roof of your mouth or not, and sometimes they will even ask you to swallow beforehand as well. Once you are all set up, they will walk out of the room, or at least a 6-foot distance away from you, and press the button. The machine will go around your head. It usually takes less than 20 seconds, but again, every machine may differ slightly. However, it won't usually be more than 30 seconds. When the X-ray is being taken, you will usually hear a beeping noise while it moves around your head. Once it stops, you're done. They will take off the lead apron and check to make sure that your image came out clear. If it looks good, then you can put your metal stuff back on, such as your glasses, and you are all set. Thank you again for watching. I hope this video helped you. If it did, please like and subscribe. And if you want more teeth talk, you can visit my website, teethtalkgirl.com, for more articles and videos about healthy mouths and healthy teeth. Peace, love, and teeth.